någon av de svenska deltagarna idag. Kanske rent av att vi ska lyssna med dagens segrarinna också, Kowalczyk, vad hon har att säga.
Justyna Kowalczyk, amazing race today again, 0.4 seconds ahead of Marit Björgen. Are you satisfied?
Yeah, I'm really satisfied. This is a big surprise for me because this is not my condition. It's really fast. And actually, I was thinking that I will be maybe number five. It's an amazing race for me.
Especially the last part, you were fast. Why was that?
This was my tactic to don't go very fast in the start of the track to have normal legs in very dangerous downhills and then go.
For tomorrow, what you will do there?
We will see. I like this course here. I like 10K. I hope that this will be a good race.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.